Dennis, it's Jimmy here at Xylem Design.
How you doing there, Dennis? It's Joe with Pedestal Source 2.
Alright.
We just finished your pedestal.
Yeah, with your pedestal.
Jimmy just got done detailing it. I inspected it. It looks real good. It's got the false bottom, too. I believe it's 15 by 15 and then 18 tall. And if you want to take a peek here, there's your false bottom. And that comes out easily.
Get it to show you that false bottom. Alright, so there's screws right here, 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 and here. Those are to take your false bottom on or off. You don't have to worry about
taking the feet out.
Feet or anything. And you are getting some museum gel, so use that as instructed. I am going to open up the false bottom and put that gel on the inside of your pedestal for you, so that way it doesn't rattle around and damage your pedestal and shipping.
Which is not what we want.
Yeah.
And if you want to take a picture of whatever you're going to put on top of this, we'd love to see that. We like to see our pedestals in use, in action. So yeah, if you could do that, we would love a little feedback.
Yeah. And we'd love to see what you guys do with this.
Other than that, you got anything for him, Jimmy?
That's all. Where are we going with this?
Looks like we're going to 733 Route 9WS in Nyack, which is a cool town name, by the way. So yeah, when it gets there, we hope you enjoy it. Tell your friends if you like the product, and have a fantastic and healthy day.
Yeah, thank you for your order. Have a good one.